what could that be, that one thing that could get in the way of financial inclusion and your digitalization push?
Right now, I think that question is relevant to the challenges that we need to overcome to be able to get the numbers that we hope to achieve. And what are the barriers today? So there's the barrier there of simply not knowing about these things. So we need to educate the public and get them used to this. There's also the barrier of connectivity. As you know, we still have infrastructure issues. Hopefully with a third telco coming soon, this will be solved in due course. We also have to constantly build the element of trust. As you know, people are scared that digital is, next to it is hacking and data privacy breaches. Those are controllable risks. So with the careful management of the system by promoting cyber resilience and educating people to be mindful of data security, we should be able to overcome these issues that impinge on trust. So it's a constant buildup of efforts across many fronts that I think will be the key to greater digital financial inclusion in this country.